Dino turned up late, so I decided to play the piano. Well, for those of you out there who know, I can't play the piano. I did a 10-minute jazz version of It Must Be Love, and eventually there was nobody left in the building. So Stephen Mallet, who's helped to produce this beautiful film, said, I'll tell you what, we need a bit of stability. We need someone to make a bit of sense out of all this. We'll get Keith Allen. He's doing a lovely job. I've never seen him so restrained. He's like a coiled spring. He doesn't like my music, doesn't like Julien Temple, but he's had to do it. Otherwise, 20 quid, have you got? 20, was it? What's about the hotel there? Was it the Polish YMCA? Doesn't come up to London much these days. Anyway, just start playing a couple of songs from the... Thank you very much for coming. Yeah.